heard that, Mountain Giant. Suck it, nerd. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Grim. I have some Hearthstone here for you. I was playing this morning. I just want to touch bases on a couple things. The stream that we did yesterday, we didn't make it 24 hours. However, we did make a goal of $230, which unfortunately is still shy of the back waxing. Okay, at $500, if we get that today, I'll be doing a live back waxing for everybody. So please come over, show your support. I'm going to be doing a complete playthrough of Amnesia, and I'll also be giving the game away. So thank you, I love you, and enjoy this arena game of Hearthstone. Bye! Let's see, we gave away tons of games. I'll be doing an Amnesia stream today. I'll be giving away a copy of Amnesia. So look out for that. And not just Amnesia, but Amnesia, a machine for pigs, right? Bum, bum, bum. So let's see. Knife, juggler, war axe. Not looking too good for me. I prefer if he played a mob. I have 3 mana. I only have 1 real play, so I'm going to eat 6 more damage probably doing this. I hope you like my invention. Hey! We drew exactly what we needed. Good stuff. Go us. So right now, what I really want him to do is just flood the board. He's not going to. He's waiting. Okay, so we wait. We wait. We be patient. We lurk in the background. So, after this video is done, I gotta check the audio. Hopefully, Hearthstone isn't too loud. I'm just gonna turn it down a little bit. Just in case. I'm paranoid. Don't judge me. Oh man, if I could add a hyena to it. Let's see. 4, 5 at turn 6? Yeah, on turn 6 I can do a buzzard hounds hyena combo, which would be so strong. I wish I had a silence. That would be cool. So I still have a turn to dick around. What should we do? What should we do? I could kill that. Alright, reset the board. You know, let's do it. Fuck it. Reset the board. And let's end the turn there. So turn 6, this is the time to shine! Come on, baby. Come on, play a whole bunch of little minions. Not just one, play another at least. Fuck. He's playing around hounds, it's not good. It's actually bothering me immensely. Okay, so Mogushan Warrior. Ba-ba-dum. I could have 3 mana. So technically I could make 1 hound. That'd be useful as all hell. Okay, let's continue on. I think he's going to run the cork run into the taunt and then axe it a question down. I think that's what's going to happen. That's my prediction. Seems like a good play. Unless he has something fancier. Now I am worried. I'm down to 18 health. He's at 25. That is something to be concerned about. What now? I just need him to place minions on the board. At least 2 minions.
least that's two minions. Okay. So, Buzzard. Right. And then we're going to Hound. So there's two cards. Hopefully we get a Timberwolf. Or something to that extent. Let's do Coin. Hyena. And
one shot, one kill.
We'll do that. Now we're close to killing off that mountain giant. Whoop whoop. So if I were him, what I would do is I would kill off that buzzard immediately. Like, first things first, bitch gotta die. But he could just go for my face, and then he has 10 health. Now, if he goes for my face, I'm going to use Deadly Shot. Right? And that's just going to kill off his golem. We're golden from there. Alternatively, he could play a couple taunts. He could go for my face. I could do another Unleash the Hounds. Buff up the Hyena to insane amounts and just win. It's looking good. It's looking good. I like this. The excitement! It's intense! So, anyone watching the stream yesterday, did you have fun? Did you win a video game? I gave away 6 to 8 of them. Oh, he silenced it. Well, that's not good. But yeah, I gave away 6 to 8. It was a great time.
Blood and plunder.
Okay. Here we go. Hopefully I don't overdraw. I think I might. Okay. We got options, right? We got options. Cleared that mountain giant. Suck it, nerd. Suck it, nerd. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. I got the tempo back. I got companions and all kinds of shit to delve out if I can. Actually, I want to start using these Priestess of Elune so I can get my health up. I have two of them. I have 4 mana afterwards. So I'm thinking Animal Companion and Elune. Ooh, that 3. Shit. He's really gone for me. I've had an insane amount of card draw. Look at this. He's at 17 cards in his deck. I'm at 8. I've drawn twice as many. My only fear is that he gets 7 damage, right? My only fear. Actually, in fact, I think next turn I'm going to play 2 Fin Creepers. Just to protect myself. Because a Gore Howl would actually finish me right here. What else would kill me right away? Activated Grommish, of course, would kill me. I don't think that was the card you're looking for, man. enough. Ooh, and a Reaper. Oh, shit. Now things are serious. Huh. See, what's the chances? What's the chances? He could brawl. And he'd have a 33% chance of killing me. I gotta get this 8 health into me ASAP. What is she? She's a 5-4? Okay. Alternatively, this is 5. Damn it. I wish she was a 5 drop. That would just be insane. Does spell power help healing? Hmm. Let's see what I get in the draw. Come on, something cool. Oh, Andy executed. Okay. Oh, shit. Well, I gotta do this. I gotta. Right? There we go. I think I won! Arr! I got all quiet. It's getting all serious. Yeah. So after I upload this video, if you're seeing it and it's recently uploaded, remember I'm doing a Twitch stream really soon. Make sure you go to twitch.tv/grimlust666. I'm not a devil worshiper. I just like to freak people out. What's wrong with that? This guy is trying really hard. Okay. Huh. Well, let's see.
I wonder.
Do 4. Kill that. I kind of went greedy. Okay, he has to kill shit or kill me. It's game time, baby! It's game time. Yeah! I'm gonna record more matches in this series just so people can become familiar with it. But that is a victory. I got some gold here. And we're good to go. That's one win on the arena run. So thank you guys for watching, and you have a great day. Bye!